Relief is finally in sight for all the drivers who get stuck nearly every day at an intersection in Greenwood. INDOT just announced tonight they'll replace a stop sign with a traffic light. All of this is happening at the intersection of County Line Road and the northbound ramp of I-65. A spokesperson told us today they're making this change because traffic in this area increased over the last few years. INDOT will add the traffic light coming up in 2020.